The Norfolk Tides on the road against the Durham Bulls. A big game by leadoff hitter L.J. Hose. He had three hits and drove in three runs, including a solo home run here in the sixth inning. That gave Norfolk a 1-0 lead. Durham took a 2-1 lead into the eighth inning, but the Tides would come back big in the ninth, scoring five runs to take a 6-2 lead. And that's how it ended. Norfolk with a road win over the Durham Bulls.